The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 330 pounds, the Godfather.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
Make no mistake about it, this match will be one for the ages.
It's time once again for everybody to come aboard the... Man, I know that I ain't the only one. Is there any pimps up in this house? To all y'all that know that the Godfather be pimping hoes. Man, I want to hear you from the top of this building to the front row and everybody in between. Light it up for the Godfather and say...
And approaching the ring from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 220 pounds,
it's singles matches that make me thankful to be part of WWE.
They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced. Thank you for joining us tonight, folks. We have an amazing night ahead of us.
Yeah, and we're just moments away from tonight's opening match. I can't wait. I am so ready for this match, Michael. This is going to be good.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Boom, what a slam. Oh, my God, I can't believe it.
I bet he can't believe it either. That must have felt awful.
Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. Well, let's get your thoughts here on Godfather.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Here we go, back where it belongs, inside the ring.
You can do a lot of damage outside, King, but as you know, you can only win in there.
You're watching SummerSlam, the biggest party of the summer, and by the end of this one, I'm willing to bet somebody's going to wish they didn't get invited.
There may be no stopping him.
And he dodges that one. He wants this battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar.
This guy's a machine. And he gets out of the way.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. get the blood flowing back in your body, and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Oh. Talk about a direct hit. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. He is a great athlete, but he's been doing a tremendous amount of damage outside.
Looking motivated now.
You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks this bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Yeah, there could be some serious internal damage here. Now that's how you do it.
Avoids the impact there.
What a maneuver!
Man, that was awesome! A move like that is pretty dangerous for anyone involved. A lot of things can go wrong there. He's absolutely relentless here.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. He's looking to create some separation here.
Twice as nice.
Oh, that really was a beautiful move.
Oh, I think this man needs business. He connected on that one. That's how an aerialist damages an opponent.
Oh, he's obviously hoping to end it quickly. Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it?
When this guy's on, look out. To avoid that.
Two.
Are you kidding me? Look.
Textbook offense here.
Well, we're on the move here.
Back between the ropes.
Let's see if we can keep it between the ropes. We've had enough of this on the floor action. I'm not comfortable when they're this close to me.
SummerSlam has long been considered one.
Two.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy, but he was successful.
Look out below!
Look out! One.
What's going to happen now?
Two.
What an elbow! Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Not today, too fast. Unleashing it for the second time now. Godfather's found himself in a bit of trouble. Where do you see him going from here?
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from over, but regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment. Look at this! That's it! He's out!
Each of these competitors, we got a cover. He's inflicting some serious pain here. I'll be shocked if that's not it.
Hey, this may very well be it.
Godfather wins. Godfather wins.
Here's your winner, the
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
Oh, you didn't know? Yo ass better call somebody! hits me, hits me. Hits that D-O-double-G. Rolling once again with that B-A-double-D. Cut the music. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, D-Generation X proudly brings to you the Road Dogg, Jesse James, the Badass, Billy Gunn, the New Age Outlaw! And of course, if you're not down with that, we got two words for you!
Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together. Man, these teams have been waiting for this one, and so have I.
Undertaker, what must he be thinking right now? Undertaker connecting there with a good shot.
Look out, what's going on here?
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
But here's the thing. You have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory. He's looking to create some separation here.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold. And it's Billy Gunn executing the reversal.
Undertaker looking mortal here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more. He makes the tag. Kane making his statement as we speak.
He may have to worry about internal injuries. That packed a punch. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Billy Gunn a little out of his element here. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
But hey, I have a feeling the WWE Universe is in for a treat tonight.
Designed to get the fans off their feet.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
And we're back to this form of attack.
Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Oh, that hit's got to be screaming.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. He makes the tag! He makes the tag! Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
You're watching SummerSlam, the biggest party of the summer, and by the end of this one, I'm willing to bet somebody's going to wish they didn't get invited.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one. The things this guy can do are simply amazing. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Hey, what a move.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work. Uh-oh.
Undertaker starting to look human here. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
You know, that arm is now in an extremely compromising position.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
He makes the tag.
A textbook maneuver there.
He's starting to stagger a bit. But it's going to take a lot more than that to stop him here tonight.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guide,
that's it. It's over. It's over.
Here's the cover for the win.
Looking good now. This could be all she wrote.
Will it be enough for the win?
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet. But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight. Camel clutch! He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
That strike hit the spot. There's no way he could have avoided that blow. Billy Gunn with a nice reversal.
Camel clutch locked in. Wrenching on the neck and lower back.
Billy Gunn is conjuring up some good momentum again here. Wow, that was a wild strike. Tell him I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
Oh, that's it. This one's got to be over after that. This assault is really testing his mettle here. Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
And there's the tag. Billy Gunn into the ring.
A huge reversal by Kane. Tracks. Well, I don't think he was prepared for this type of attack here tonight.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
The tag is made. There's that punishing overhand right. Look out below.
Yeah, you got the right. Now look out for the left. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. This is such a painful hold.
The tag is made. Some serious pain here.
He's really been zeroed in on, but he's still showing some signs of life. He sees it. This might be it.
Here we go. Everybody's in the ring now.
That's it. He's done. He's in a world of trouble.
But here's a cover.
One.
Bobby stops the count. What action.
Man, this is the type of chaos that you can...
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Oh, that's devastating. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
The net continues to take a beating here. Here's a cover.
One, two... One, two.
Oh, man, Road Dogg is leveled.
He may be road killed. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Ow! Ooh. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. He wants back in this match in the worst way.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out.
One, two,
the count's broken. My God, somehow he broke Ken. The shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Oh, this may very well end it. That's it. He's out. He is just getting busted up.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
You want to talk about crowd pleasing? Take a look at the highlights from this match.
Here are your winners, the Road Dogg Jesse James and Badass Billy Gunn, the New Age Outlaws.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, That was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
And tonight's action will have...
The following contest is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 257 pounds, Mr. Perfect.
Here comes Mr. Perfect.
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments.
Isn't even wrong. And the official finally signals for the match to begin, but tremendous damage has already been dealt. Yeah, he's gonna have to figure a way to make up some ground. He's in big trouble.
Mr. Perfect pushing forward.
You knew this was coming. What do you believe Mr. Perfect is thinking about?
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. And now the figure four locked in. Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out?
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given a camel clutch. He needs to figure out a way to get to his base and break the hold. Submission hold's locked in, and he's in big trouble. Locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back. Great hold being applied. Camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck. Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this. Camel clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back. This is such a painful hold. Here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Why is he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
You have to wonder how much punishment that back can withstand. The back is the largest area on the human body, and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a weak back. Camel clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back. Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and
fight? He did it. What a huge win.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
win for Larry Zbyszko.
The protege.
I have a feeling they're going to be talking about this win for a while.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.
Insane work ethic has played a large role in his success. I wonder if this guy ever sleeps. Man, I can't wait to see these two square off in one-on-one action.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Oh, you're right. And there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing. With these competitors, this should be amazing. But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
A few moves are as effective as a well-executed DDT.
Let's take a moment to talk about The Rock. Not today, too fast.
Oh, what a chop!
And the Bravo Bull crashes to the canvas.
Working for control, controlling the tempo. Putting careers on the line with moves like that.
The Rock spots the opening.
It seems the focus of his onslaught is directly on the back.
This is going to be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
He's really taking over this match now. He's trying to mangle his face here. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Avoids the impact there.
Whoa! HBK dodged that. Going toe-to-toe here. The Rock eating some serious shots.
There may be no stopping him.
The Rock may be in a bad way here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. Reversal. The Rock showing his skills.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
And that shot was dialed in.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. The man known as Mr. WrestleMania began his WWE career as one half of the revolutionary tag team known as the Rockers. From there, he broke out as a single superstar and in the process, one of the greatest, if not the greatest, performer this industry has ever seen.
You know, Cole, you said it. Shawn Michaels is probably the greatest in-ring performer that we've ever seen. You know, you brought up the Rockers, and most people don't know that in between stints in WWE, they had a brief stay down in Memphis. Man, people love the Rockers, especially the ladies.
And The Rock makes him pay for all that. He's stumbling some now. This could do it.
Maybe it.
These are great competitors.
He's just brutalizing his opponent with that table.
There's no one better in the environment of a big match, that final showdown, that end-all and be-all than Shawn Michaels. His history in this business is like no other. You don't accomplish everything he accomplished by accident. He's the showstopper for good reason.
Yeah, you got that right. The heart-stopping...
He's still not through.
Well, we're on the move here.
And there's a kick to the face doing significant harm.
You're right about that. Their nose will never be the same.
Looking good now. I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work. You got that right. The heart-stopping performances, the championships. Think of how many generations of superstars he's influenced. It's amazing. I mean, you're not going to find anyone better inside those ropes than the Heartbreak Kid.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Oh, no. Here we go.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
For the pin and the win.
One, two.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
As this continues, it's harder and harder to catch your breath.
Yeah, that'll take the wind out of your sails.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, King. He is a great athlete, but he's been doing a tremendous amount of damage outside.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
The human body was not designed to absorb this type of damage.
He's tough, but I don't think he can take much more.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
A systematic attack here.
Well, we're on the move here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest.
Oh, not again. Not again.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
He's starting to look beaten, guys. Here's a cover. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. We're looking at complete domination here. This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Here's a cover.
One, two,
three. He did it. What a huge win.
Through everything they had at each other in this match. Let's look back at everything that happened.
winner, representing D-Generation X, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
Well, that was indeed a great match. And I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Bret the Hitman Hart.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Two of WWE's absolute best preparing to square off here.
Approaching the ring, from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. This is what it's all about. Two competitors going head-to-head to decide which one is truly the best.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. With these competitors, this should be amazing. And hey, I still can't believe they pay me for this.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Guys, I want to discuss Bret Hart for a moment, adding insult to potential injury there.
The Hitman in some trouble here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Well, regardless, the show has begun.
Steve Austin's career is an incredible journey that began in Dallas, Texas, brought him to Memphis, Tennessee, to WCW and ECW, before he came to WWE and revolutionized sports entertainment as Stone Cold.
You know, Michael, I remember seeing Steve Austin when he was stunning. Austin paid enough dues for a ring full of wrestlers before coming to WWE and becoming the greatest superstar this business has ever known. Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
And I don't think anyone is out of this one. Regroup and attack is what I say. And you know what? I would have it no other way.
The career of Stone Cold Steve Austin is an amazing story. Austin launched the cultural revolution, Austin 316, in the Attitude Era right along with it. The Austin-Mr. McMahon rivalry helped resurrect this company during dark times and took the business to never-before-seen heights. And that's the bottom line. Bret Hart is a force within the ring.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this?
He Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend the WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
Stone Cold's career was filled with so many peaks that it's hard to pick just one. Austin's a six-time WWE champion, held the Intercontinental Champion and Tag Team Championships many times, won the 1996 King of the Ring, and won three Royal Rumbles, 97, 98, and 2001. Oh, and he's the greatest icon this industry has ever seen. Not too shabby.
We just witnessed another one of his specialties, and the referee had absolutely no idea.
You know what, Cole? It's almost as if the referee doesn't even care who wins this match.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Great reversal!
Dodges to the side of that one.
Keep your opponent down. That's the name of the game.
Causing even more harm to the neck now.
Yeah, your neck is very fragile. That's got to be hurting.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He got him.
Ouch.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here? Why is the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
The arm has become the focal point of this attack.
Yeah, it's got a big red bullseye on it.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here's your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What a phenomenal contest. I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily over on WWE.com.
As well it should be. This is one that the social media will be buzzing about for weeks. Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.
No kidding. I hate that it's over.
We'll be right back.